Bob, we need to have a meeting today. Mm-hmm. So you've been doing a great job, and everything was going really well until last week.
What happened last week?
Well, it seems your ratings are really, really down. You have a 3 on IMDb, you're getting hate mail, and everybody wants to chat with the chicken. I'm afraid that I've consulted with administration, and Hobnob with Bob is going to be canceled, and we're going to replace it with Chat with Chicken.
What am I supposed to say? Have you talked to everyone about this?
Well, yeah, everybody but Gordon. Gordon, what do you think? Gordon says canceled. I'm sorry, Bob. You're back. Bob, what's it gonna take to cancel you? You're fired. But Bob, what's it gonna take to cancel you? I know what'll work. I think he's finally gone. I just hope they don't ask for Scramble Sports back.
Miss Davis.
Wait. What you got, William? Come sit in the chair. Not very lucky today, but.
Do you want me to bring back Scramble Sports?